Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are in for a real treat. We are at this incredible Lamborghini dealership and we're going to take a look at some of the latest and greatest models, including the brand new Lamborghini Revolta. Let's dive in, man. Let's dive in and be sure to like, share, and subscribe. And make sure to hit your post notification bell so that you guys can be notified whenever I drop a new video. You know what I mean? Right now we outside in the parking lot, man, and we just looking at a couple of cars out here before we get ready to go in and take a look in the showroom floor. And yeah, man, over here we got some Lotuses over here, but we'll save that for next video. And you know, we'll come back to another time and we'll look at these cars, man. They've got some really, really exotic colors, stuff like that, some beautiful interiors and so forth, man. But like I said, man, we're going to go on in the inside in just a minute. And we'll be looking at some really, really nice models, man. You know, like the Hurricane Technical. We're going to look at the Lamborghini Urus. We're going to look at the Lamborghini Revolta. You know, we're getting ready to go on in, man. And if you just now joining the channel, man, welcome to the channel, man. And today's video, like I said, man, we're getting ready to go in the showroom floor of this Lamborghini dealership and look at some really nice Lamborghini models. And here we have the Lamborghini Urus, the world's first super sport utility vehicle. This model combines Lamborghini's legendary performance with the practicality of an SUV. The Urus is perfect for those who want Lamborghini's performance and luxury but need a bit more versatility. It's got a twin-turbo V8 and advanced all-wheel drive ready for any adventure. Just check this out. The interior is beautifully stitched. The color exterior, lime green, it's just dope color. It's just a dope color. Really exotic SUV. Now we have the iconic Lamborghini Aventador. This car is powered by a V8 engine, delivering unparalleled power and performance. The Aventador is a true symbol of Lamborghini's legacy. The design is aggressive and commanding. The sharp lines and those famous scissor doors inside, it's all about luxury and performance. Truly a work of automotive art. Now let's move on to the Hurricane Evo. This model is all about blending innovation with raw power. With its updated V10 engine and enhanced driving dynamics, the Evo is designed to be fast, yet incredibly responsive. The Evo's interior is pure luxury. Now the moment we've all been waiting for, the brand new Lamborghini Revolta. This car represents the future of Lamborghinis and its cutting edge design and next level performance. The Revolta features a hybrid powertrain combining V12 engine and electric motor, pushing boundaries to what's possible in a supercar performance. Beside it is the STO. This is a fun car. Check this out, the Lamborghini's Hurricane STO. This is a track-focused masterpiece with a naturally aspirated V10, producing 640 horsepower. It's all about precision and performance, designed to bring the track to the road. Here's another Revolta, another beautiful car. Just beautiful, beautiful car. Here's another exotic piece of art, dressed in black, exterior black. Just another beautiful car. I would love to own one of these things. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and let me know in the comments which Lamborghini is your favorite. Just look at the aerodynamics, enhancements. This car looks really lightweight constructed. Man, this car just screams speed and control. It's basically a race car for the streets, man. Just check it out, man. Just check it out, man. This thing is off-road. This is another version of the STO. I mean, you talking about a $250,000 price ticket. Who wouldn't want to own one of these things? Who wouldn't want to drive one of these things? I know I sure would. The STO, that blew in there, man, I'm telling you. Truly exotic, vibrant color, man. The tail on that thing, oh man. I just love the blue in it, it just stands out. STO, all day long. Sleek design by Lamborghini, man. This is top of the mook, just top of the mook, man. The Revolta, the newest addition to the family. This color is like a bronze. It's beautiful, exotic. Wheels, man, yeah. I know a lot of you guys would love to drive one of these things, but I just love the Revolta, man. It's exceptionally beautiful, man. Got a big screen, sleek design. There go my lady. Color on this thing, exotic. It's nasty, man. It's just nasty by Lamborghini, man. It's nasty. Lamborghini, big shout out to you guys, man. You did your thing. You did your thing. If you made it this far in the video, I would like you guys to do me a huge favor and mash the like, subscribe button and turn on all post notifications, that in the event that I make another video, you guys will be notified. The Hurricane, man, it's one of my favorites, man. One of my favorites, Hurricane. Too bad I don't think I'll be able to fit in one of these cars. I'll have to have the Aventador. The Aventador S or the Aventador SVJ. Y'all stay tuned, man. More to come, man. More to come, man. I'll be dropping some more videos like this. Just stay tuned in, man. Stay tuned in, man. I really, really appreciate you guys' support. We on the road to 1,000 subscribers. And the grind don't stop, man. The grind don't stop. I like to see myself in one of these things. Because on the way, Big Feet Gang going, it's up, baby. We going up, baby. We going up.